Hold up. They used to say that I was underrated, so I'm under pressure till I'm undertaken. Used to starve, stomach going deflated, now I'm eating good, never undercated. From a city
where you... Yo, what's going on, guys? Your boy Exit. Today we're doing that JoJo's Bizarre Adventure Golden Win episode 38 live reaction. I will be doing 39 right after 38 because they both came out today. But here's 38. The finales, I guess you will. This has been a long time coming, man. I've been waiting for this shit. I mean, last we left off, Gio, I mean, shit, damn near beat Diablo with his OP-ass stand. had Diablo like getting his ass whooped. But here we are, the finale, man. I just really love JoJo. I don't know when we'll be getting that next part, which I know we will, most likely. But, this is the finale, so you know, if you watch me for JoJo, I really appreciate it. I plan on doing, I think it's like two more anime that's coming out later this year, which is My Hero Academia and I think Seven Deadly Sins. We'll be doing them as well, and I'm also doing a couple right now, Dr. Stone, Fire Force, you know, and then the usual ones like Black Clover, Naruto, you know, etc., etc. So, you know, do other anime as well. So, check them out if you watch those. Definitely so happy with how far JoJo has come, because I feel like, I don't want to say recently, maybe like when part three came out, like that's when the JoJo popularity started to grow, because I feel like it's always been popular in Japan, but here, like in the States or whatever, you know, it was like, but now I feel like JoJo is like really, really, really popular or whatever. I be trying to get people to watch JoJo, you know. It'd be questionable at first, because like when you see a picture of like a JoJo character, you're like, it's looking a little suspect, but I'm like, come on, man, it's good, it's real good. And then, you know, they watch it, like, oh, it's good, oh shit. So I'm really happy with how far we've come with JoJo, but here we are. So let's go ahead and get started. Remember though, for more JoJo in the future and any other anime live reaction slash reviews, make sure I hit that subscribe button down below for your YouTube channel. Try to get to 20,000 for the end of the year. I think we can do that, so let's go ahead and get it. All right, but about to begin this, guys, in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's get, whoo! What the hell? Why are we starting there? What the hell is, I mean, shit, three of them is a dead, or two of them are dead, one of them is just gone. If you were to eat human flesh, would it taste good or bad? What the? What? Oh, okay. That was strange. And back to him getting his ass whooped. Damn. Oh my god. Gone. Look at the pose. Hit him with the pose. Hey! Hey, hold on. We're going to have to listen to this opening one more time, you know. We got to ride this bitch out to the opening, man. Gangsta! Whoa, whoa. Oh, man. I remember when this opening first came out. I used to hate this opening for two reasons. I didn't really like the song at first, which I really do like the song now. It's, like, catchy. And then the visuals, I hate when anime reuse scenes we've already seen into the opening. I feel like that's like lazy. But then, you know, I kind of let it slide with this opening, especially like when they had changed the opening, what was that, a couple episodes back, and I was like, okay. And which JoJo is known for always changing the openings nowadays, so sometimes the song changes too, but the song never changed with this one. But, like, right here, like, boom, Diablo come through with the cleanness and shit, trying to be Dio, walking and shit. I was like, oh, shit. And I do like how the music sound. Oh, wait, hold up, wait, something's happening. What the? Chase. Oh God, version 3. Ooh, the boy looking like Dio. Hold on. Hey, that boy looking clean for a second. Ooh, shit. That looked clean as hell. Like he just, yeah, just evolved on your ass. Gio like, I ain't about this shit. I'm about to whoop his ass about this whole episode. Like, I don't know what Diablo can do, though. Look at this. Look at him. Gone. Just knocked out. Is he dead, though? That's what I'm talking about. Everybody talking and shit. No, wait a second. Oh, my God. Wow, this man has smooth escaped on the ass. Barely still alive. God damn. That man crawl into the sewer, just. Villain laugh. I'm still alive. Oh, they on some drugs or something? Where did he stab him at? Oh, he did. He stabbed him right in the damn chest. Wow. I better rewind time on it. Can you use a stand right now? What is with these last two villains and dying by not the main character? I bet you didn't see this one coming, Dio. One died by ambulance, another one died by a crackhead. I think maybe so he did die. I wonder if he'll feel the pain or he'll just... Oh, he does. So what the hell is he? He's in hell? Stab room reaching his liver. So a goddamn crackhead killed his... First the ambulance, now the crackhead. Oh my god. Except here. Well, I was about to say Kira got grabbed by them hands, but this fool, this is horrible right here. Yeah, what is he in hell? Wow. I'd possibly die in such a stupid manner. Was he like in an endless loop? His end is that there is no end? So he's just gonna continue to keep dying? That fool is dead. Yeah. So, with Diablo, I'm still look. So, he's alive, but he's continuously dying, I guess, in his mind. So, what would that mean? Like, he's in a comatose state or something? like, is this a dream or the past? The better they feed, the better they taste. Wow. It's like, oh, well, your shit about to taste real good, boy. Like, I'm trying to figure out why we're seeing this stuff. It must have some importance. If you properly pay your taxes. You're asking me to interrupt their meal and tell them to go outside? Nah. Wow, what a way to go, huh? Holding on, diving off a rooftop with a damn boulder? I mean, shit, how? That's what I want to know. I mean, the way she fell, like, made it seem like she picked that shit up, like, ah! Like, I feel like they added this to, like, make it an hour. Like, this seemed like something that should have been, like, in episode one or two before we met Gio. Because this is, I guess this takes place before Gio. Yeah, I mean, yeah, it does. This takes place because they talked about Leaky Eye. Where'd the rock come from? So who's the stand using? We aren't assassins. Oh, why is the rock following him? This is the final villain, huh? Even though, I mean, this is in the past, but I'm just saying, this is strange. The rock. Look at this. How is the episode ending right now with this? The Rock. At least we get some more Fugo, man. I mean, I liked Fugo for what he was, even though he ain't come help the boys, I guess, but... It's like, actually, we get the whole gang, because, more than half of them are dead, huh? Shit, all of them are fucking dead, except for Fugo and Mr. But Fugo's MIA. Mist is alive, and Trish, she's alive. Everybody else is gone. That sucks. Stan users got in this. Scopy. Wow, the name. Wow, that shit just turned to ash, huh? Look at this guy! He's like, oh, he got a gun, huh? What the hell? The sleeping slave. Okay, look, I'll be honest. This is strange. I mean, I'm pretty sure the next episode is gonna, like, continue, like, this story as well as the ending, but, I'm okay, somebody in the comment section for sure I know can let me know, why they chose to add this. Because I feel like this would have fit well, maybe the first episode, you know, we see a little bit with Gio or whatever, and then maybe, like, this episode could have fit, like, after, like, I don't know, episode 2 or 3 or something like that, you know, like, before Gio met Bruno, basically. So, I don't know why they chose to show this now, like, just to add, like, one more episode, like, oh, we really need that one more episode, guys. We need to make it 40, so we gotta add something. So, I'm guessing maybe this must be, like, maybe a novel. I might be wrong. Like I said, one of y'all in the comments, let me know where this came from. Is this even, like, a part of the manga, or is this, like, a novel or something? But, going into the review. Diavolo's Fate. Now, I was almost a little upset. Because, like I said, even though it's a big meme now, like, Kira died from the ambulance, which was funny as hell to me, but I was just, like, shocked, like, what the hell? So, like, I thought that Diavolo was gonna die from, like, a fucking crackhead. I'm like, yo, what the fuck? Like, come on, again? Because, you know, usually, like, in anime, I'm expecting, like, the main character to be, you know, the bad guy or whatever, you know. With Kira, that was shocking, you know. I was like, oh, okay. And then, you know, I guess it kind of made sense. Like, it was like, you know, unexpected shit happening in that arc. So, okay, understandable. But here, I was like, a crackhead? Really? This is how you go out, Diablo? I guess. But, no, apparently, Golden Experience Requiem put him in a death loop. I'm guessing that's what he meant. Like, basically, Gio was like, he will never get to the end. More importantly, he'll never get to the truth. And I guess, yeah, I'm just gonna say a death loop, because it seems like he keeps dying over and over and over in different situations, and he's like going crazy, I guess, because he's starting to realize it. That makes me wonder, though, because even Trish was like, he's still alive. I can sense that he's still alive. So is it like that he's in a coma? Is he like where the hell is his body at, basically? Like, basically, is he gonna drown underwater for real? Like, that's how he's gonna die? Or, like, somebody's gonna find his body, but he's in a fucking coma? Like I said, shit's crazy, but he's in a death loop, it seems like. So that's kind of like a fate worse than death, I guess you would say, because especially when he was, like, on the autopsy table, and, like, he felt the pain of all that shit when she was, like, dissecting him or whatever to see, like, his cause of death. That shit, that's painful. That's horrible. You can't move or nothing, but you can feel all the pain. Like, that reminds me of, like, stories you hear when, like, people go into surgery and, you know, they use the anesthesia, but it doesn't work on them. So they can't move or react, but they can feel all the pain of, like, the surgery to do that. That's just horrible. But, yeah, so that's what it seems like. So I don't know if he really died from the crackhead, and then after that he's in a death loop, because, you know, like I said, Trish said he's still alive, so I don't think that's the case. I think more like, yeah, he's in a death loop or whatever, like, different ways to die. So that's horrible. And then, you know, they're on their way back to the Coliseum to see if they can heal Bruno, but we all know he's dead and gone, so that sucks. So I guess they're gonna find that out after this flashback that we got. Apparently, this guy's daughter died. Like I said, this takes place before they met Gio, so this guy's daughter died, and He thinks the boyfriend ended up killing her instead of it being a suicide because it had, like, she jumped off the roof with a rock, which that don't make sense. And now it looks like Mista is under the influence of this rock. We don't know how yet, but apparently the rock was there, so I have no idea if the boyfriend is the stand user or maybe the father is truly the stand user. We don't know just yet, but we'll find out next episode in the finale, which is episode 39. I'm tripping. Yeah, why didn't they just go to 40? But anyways, yeah, episode 39. That's the finale. So gonna be right back, or I mean, I'm gonna drop the video probably right after this video. But yeah, remember guys, for more JoJo's Bizarre Adventure live reactions / reviews, as well as other anime, because this is technically the finale day, make sure I hit the subscribe button down below if you're new to the channel. Hit the bell to get notified when I drop my videos. Also, follow me on Twitter, Instagram, and Amino. All three of them are in the description box below. If you like the video, guys, like the video, comment, let me know what y'all favorite part of the episode was. As always, guys, it's been your boy X, and I'm out. Deuces.